Joseph Hanna here from No Reserve Classics. Today I'm going to be presenting to you this fully restored Garnet Red 1969 Camaro RSSS with a fuel injected 502, 5-speed transmission, and a lot more.
Hey guys, and welcome back. Thank you for tuning into the channel. And stay tuned because we're going to take this big block 502-69 Garnet Red Camaro for a ride. Just how she should sound. Hop inside and let's go for a ride. All right, guys, and thank you for taking this ride with me in this beautiful, beautiful Garnet Red car. And it's a little different to actually describe the paint. You got that really, really cool Garnet Red that actually changes with the lighting. It's actually pretty cool. You get different shades of red in there, which is definitely a really cool color. Not a lot of Garnet Red Camaros were made. I'm not sure why they did away with that, but my personal opinion, I love it. As I'm sitting in this car, besides it being super comfortable, it looks great. I mean, you have this awesome dash up front with a clock that's actually working, which is really cool. A lot of them have either been replaced or they're not operational. Right below that, we have a factory style radio with, if you still have any, cassette player. It is an AM FM radio. We do have a beautiful antenna outside, so we get beautiful reception with that. Not only does it have the AM FM, but it also does have Bluetooth too. So if you wanted to connect your smart cell phone, well, they're welcome to, and put on some Bruce Springsteen or heck, whatever you want to listen to. Now, as we're looking at that, you're gonna see this oversized OEM style steering wheel. Beautiful three-spoke steering wheel that actually does have a tilt. So if you're a big, tall guy like myself, you've got plenty of room to get in and out. Now, if you notice, I'm turning the steering wheel with real, real ease. I mean, I'm not even putting any pressure on it at all whatsoever. It's turning just like a dream, as you saw me going around some of those turns right there, because we got those thicker track bars in there. We do have the aftermarket suspension on there, tubular upper and lower control arms, which definitely handles excellent. I mean, this is so smooth. We're just going around traffic, enjoying it. It's got a Tremec 5-speed in here, so we're able to take this bad boy on the road, 60, 70 miles an hour, and enjoy it. I mean, it really does look elegant in here. You have the natural wood grain styling here in the front, as well as it brings it into the center console with your 5-speed indicator. Matching black and white with the houndstooth interior. We got our seat belts, center console. I mean, just a beautiful, beautiful vehicle that is super comfortable. I mean, you expect a vehicle of these age to have some weird, quirky noises and sounds, but this baby rides like a dream. I mean, we're enjoying ourselves right now. We're in fourth gear, 2,000 RPMs, going about 45 miles an hour. Just cruising along, enjoying ourselves. This is great, this is so nice. Now, as we're going through a little bit more of these turns, I'm able to downshift and able to get up to some speed here and enjoy that motor. I mean, you don't really have a crazy sound coming out of those exhaust pipes, which is really nice for just cruising along and enjoying yourself. But at the flip of a switch, if you wanted to, right underneath the dash here, there's a hidden switch to unlock the exhaust cutouts. So just press that button and let those horses roar. 502 cubic inch motor. This is a pleasure. So smooth. The steering wheel, I got great visibility I can see out of. Nothing's blocking my way. I got my miles per hour, my RPM, my clock, my beautiful radio. I really don't have much more I can ask for. And now, guys, don't get me wrong. Although I am downplaying this car, because it drives so well, so comfortable, it's beautiful to look at. But when you downshift and you put that right pedal, that lead pedal, down to the floor, that baby roars. Not only does it look good, when you get on that puppy, she sounds good too. I mean, honestly, I really don't want to go back to the barn, but don't tell Joe. I could drive this baby around all day. Heck, I might have to go get lunch in a little bit. It's almost that time. But we'll head back to the barn, give it off to Joe, and I'll be back just a little bit later. See you guys soon.
Thanks, Chris. I hope you really enjoyed that ride. So right now, I'm gonna be discussing the exterior of this car. Let's start with the front end. First of all, you'll notice the RSSS package that's on it. This is an RSSS, but it's been upgraded. It's got Detroit Speed Electric headlights and our infamous resto-modded headlight package with LED technology. Going off to the side of the car, you'll notice this absolutely beautiful, laid flat, and perfect garnet red paint. You'll notice the custom wheels that complement the black stripe, American Racing iForge single one-piece wheels that are 18-inch staggered with Nitto NT555 tires. You'll also notice the Z-stripes going all the way front to back. Those Z-stripes are laid way underneath the clear and look phenomenal. Guys, the paint on this car is A+ and absolutely gorgeous. Going off to the rear of the car, you'll notice the spoiler, D80 spoiler package, right? The spoiler is similar spoiler to the front spoiler on the car. Again, D80 spoiler package. RSSS tail lights in the rear. You'll notice the reverse lights in the rear. If you have a real RSSS, the reverse lights need to be separated from the brake lights. Not like an SS, right? Going down to the bottom, you'll notice the dual exhaust setup, it looks absolutely gorgeous. The exterior of this car is something you'd be proud to show to your friends or family, go to a local cruise night or a local car show, and be sure to win a trophy. You have to love the attention to detail. You have to appreciate and love the attention to detail. And what I'm talking about over there is the engine compartment to the stripes to the wheels. Everything was powder coated gloss black, from the valve covers to the radiator to the pulleys to the filler panel to the alternator was taken apart and powder coated gloss black to match the stripes and match the wheels. Just an absolutely impeccable attention to detail. Let's talk about the heart of this car, the engine. ZZ502 motor. It's all right there by the GM Performance aluminum heads. GM does a phenomenal job. Their quality control is over the top. I mean, guys, it's GM, right? Well, not only is it a ZZ502, but it's a ZZ502 that you don't have to tinker with, thanks to fast fuel injection. The fast fuel injection remote control is custom mounted in the glove compartment, but you don't need to touch it. This is a self-learning fuel injection system. So as soon as you get in your car in the morning or late night, whether it's winter, summer, spring, you could just put the key in the ignition, turn the car on just like a new car. The epitome of a resto mod. But it goes a lot more than that. This engine is matted to a brand new Tremec 5-speed transmission. That means highway driving is a breeze. Going over the rest of the engine compartments, just very clean, well put together. You'll realize the easy EFI fast fuel injection computer mounted on the passenger side, power disc brakes, of course, front power disc brakes, chromed out power disc brake master cylinder and brake booster. Again, just a very well put together engine compartment. The wiring is done very properly, brand new and show quality looking. MSD 6AL ignition system, Pro Flow air cleaner to bring massive airflow through this calinduction steel hood. But again, a very well put together, show quality engine compartment that you'd be proud of showing. The first thing I'd like to point out is I love the originality of this interior. You'll notice that factory style wood spoke steering wheel that would have came on a factory Z28 or a factory RSSS right out of the factory. Just looks absolutely awesome. And for all you tall guys out there, adjustable column, something that's important to me. White houndstooth interior inside the car, white door panels that match, absolutely gorgeous interior that really offsets the exterior of this car. The other thing I wanted to talk about was the gauge package. You do have the correct tachometer, you have the correct clock, and the correct center console gauges, which absolutely set this car off and is really cool to have in any 69 or first generation Camaro at all. The center console appears factory, but when you get a little closer, you'll notice that the shift knob and the shift indicator is the 5-speed for the Tremec 5-speed that's in this car. So a nice cool twist to originality. Same thing as the radio. But thanks to retro sound radios, even though it looks completely original, it functions with a lot of cool modern amenities. It has an iPod or a smartphone auxiliary hookup, a 200-watt built-in amplifier, and other modern amenities that you'd have from a newer style radio, which means you could listen to your iHeartRadio or Pandora, which sounds absolutely phenomenal in this car. Really nice speaker system in this car. And I think tunes are very important when you're driving down the road or going on a long trip like you would be able to do with this Resto Mod Camaro. Going over to the passenger side, when you flip down the glove compartment, you'll notice that your Fast EFI touchscreen controller is in there. And that'll also tell you a lot of the functionality of how the car is driving and moving at all times if you'd like to view that. The wood grain dash panel flows really nicely from the driver's side all the way to the passenger side. The rear seats are in absolutely excellent condition. Headliner is in excellent condition. Again, a very well put together, local show quality interior, just like the exterior of the car. The underbody of this car is just as clean and well put together as the outside exterior of this car. Start with the front end, you'll notice the tubular control arms, larger sway bars, upgraded suspension. Going looking at the floors of the car, the floors are just absolutely immaculate. None of that gunky, gumpy undercoating that you'll see in a lot of cars, which might be hiding a lot of things on these first gen Camaros, a lot of classic cars. Nice, clean, and straight floors. The type of floors that you'd be proud of, putting mirrors underneath it at a car show and show off to the rest of your friends, or put it up on your four-post lift and be proud of what the underneath of this car looks. Well, all that power goes to a 12-volt posi rear end. Need a 12-volt. No one-legged burnouts in this car, right? Dual exhaust is perfectly matched and awesome. But another cool feature you'll notice on the exhaust system is the electric cutouts. If you want to drive tame and cool, you could have a nice, beautiful rumble of a classic car, or with a flip of a button, you could let the lion out of this ZZ502, right? Everything on the car, everything on the underbody of the car, overall, a very well put together and show quality underbody. So if you guys or gals out there are looking for an awesome, beautiful garnet red 1969 Camaro RSSS, beautiful fuel injected ZZ502 5-speed transmission that you can go to car shows, drive every day, or be ready and comfortable to drive cross country, this is the perfect car for you guys. And if you like this car or other Restomod Pro Touring first gen Camaros or other classics or cool collectible cars, be sure to check us out at NoReserveClassics.com. Follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and check out our awesome videos on YouTube. Thanks, guys.